Hi, my name's Rebecca. I'm one of the psychology teachers, and today I'll be talking to you about the Future Psychologist Elective. So the Future Psychologist Elective gives you a chance to study some areas of psychology that are not on the specification, and also to give you some awareness of what being a psychologist as a career might entail. So some really interesting topics that we get to look at would be the reasons for paranormal behaviour. We call this anomalistic psychology, explaining psychokinesis using good practical science. We look at different types of mental illness that aren't covered on the course, for example, eating behaviour and stress, as well as anxiety. And also giving you some ideas of all the different branches of psychology. So everything from clinical psychology to counselling psychology, occupational psychology. And to help you with that, we'll be able to introduce you to some experts on those particular fields to give you a bit of guidance. We also like to give you some exam skills preparing you for studying psychology at university. So we enter you into some essay writing competitions to look at degree level essay writing, which is slightly enhanced from the way that we write essays at A level, but also introducing you to some webinars where you can actually meet some professors, some lecturers in psychology at different universities around the country, and they can give you their take on the latest research that they're conducting and what the psychology degree at their university would be like.